ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Ridinger.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove that my right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song.
Okay, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and I don't
rock star of the 21st century. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Ridinger.
Wow. Hi, guys. Hi, Aiden. Hi, puppy. I love you. Good morning, guys. How are you? Here we are again. This is amazing. How do you guys feel? Excited? Are you sure? It doesn't sound excited. How about you guys up there? Yeah. And over here? Back there? And how's everybody down here? You guys. How are you guys over there? Taiwan? Yeah. Wow, what an amazing start. Are we just starting the weekend? It feels like we've been here for 3 days already. I'm so excited to be here. For those of you who don't know me, I am Lauren Ashley Ridinger, and I'm the Senior Executive Vice President of MarketAmericanShop.com. On behalf of our corporate team, our 700 employees, and the entire Market America family, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2016 International Convention. This weekend will be nothing less than magical. You know, you'll hear stories of perseverance and inspiration that will inspire you and remind you that anything is possible, that you're possible. So let me ask you a question that I don't want you to answer out loud. How many success stories do you need to hear in order to start writing your own? Life is about doing what you love. And the people right here on the floor are living proof that if we can do it, you can do it. There's no difference between you and us. Strength doesn't come from what you can do. It comes from overcoming the things you thought you couldn't. The question is, will you do what it takes? You know, entrepreneurship is hard, both physically and emotionally. Sometimes doubt and anxiety travel along the way. But you can do it when the voice in your head is louder than every other voice you hear. I understand that status quo is familiar. It offers the comfort of routine, habit, ritual. But we need to be aware, however, that the status quo traps us in the known world and prevents us from changing our lives in order to obtain the things we want. By allowing ourselves to be bogged down by the status quo, we close ourselves off from opportunities that are essential to our evolution, and perhaps more importantly, a revolution. We have the resources, ability, and the platform to change lives of families and people all over the world. And by treating people with dignity, respect, we show that all lives matter. Whether you're white, black, yellow, blue, green, it does not matter. Every life matters, period. And we've created a world where no one is invisible. No one is invisible. No one is left out. No one is left out. Amen. We have started an economic revolution to transform people all over the world. And that revolution continues. This weekend is all about making up your mind to just do it with us. If you're, that's right. You can scream out whenever you want. If you're paying attention, it's impossible for you not to envision your ideal life. Because at Market America, we believe that helping people is the recipe to success and can change the world. We've created a company that does just that. Every organization on the planet knows what they do. Some organizations know how they do it, but very few organizations know the why of what they do, except to make money. But the most valuable companies have a why that extends well beyond the dollar. Dollars are simply a way to measure the value of the why. But more importantly, the why should be a purpose, a cause, or a core belief. It should be the very reason that an organization exists, and nothing could be truer than Market America. Our why is composed of thousands of entrepreneurs' dreams, hopes, love, passion, and love, and that's what makes us unique. In fact, it's what makes us unstoppable. We've held true to our beliefs, our cause, and our why for over 24 years, and the result has been a business unlike any other in history. We've created over 400 millionaires. Tens of thousands of people are earning $300, $600, $1,200 a week or more. Over $7 billion in retail sales have been generated. More than $23 million in cash back has been paid out. And more than $3.6 billion has been earned by unfranchised owners around the world. And we're just getting started. We're just getting started. We're a force to be reckoned with, built on product, powered by people. You know, there are many more accomplishments to celebrate, lives to change, and dreams to realize, and I know that yours can be one of them. MarketAmericanShop.com have grown and evolved into a leader in internet marketing and online shopping. You know, it's no secret that unfranchised business allows ordinary people to become extraordinary successes, and it's happening everywhere. Unfranchised owners have been beating the system by converting their spending into earning with the revolutionary concept known as the shopping annuity. And hopefully the shopping annuity is not a new term to you anymore, but more of a way of life. And the truth is, this fundamental concept of the shopping annuity has been around since our inception. By making smarter shopping decisions and leveraging the cashback BV and IBV generated through purchases made on shop.com and on franchise.com, entrepreneurs are building lasting success with a residual income. My belief and passion for this business has never been stronger. More entrepreneurs are crystallizing their why and combining it with their belief in the unfranchised business, and that's the true key to success. We live in exciting times. As we connect technology with our digital marketing vision to empower entrepreneurs and mold the future of online shopping. With our new applications, systems, tools, products, and expansion efforts around the globe, the world continues to discover the unfranchised business in shop.com. And it's not just entrepreneurs who are taking notice. Internet retailer ranked shop.com number 59 out of millions of e-commerce sites just this year. And this ranking, that's just exciting, I agree. This ranking places shop.com ahead of major online retailers, including Under Armour, CVS, Sephora, American Eagle, IKEA, the Disney Store, Adidas, and 441 others. E-commerce sales will surpass $3.5 trillion within the next 5 years. Online shopping will grow 124% in the next 3 years. All of this equates to over $1 trillion yearly in online shopping worldwide. Think about it. This is your business. You simply cannot ignore the paradigm shift involving online shopping and mobile shopping. You cannot ignore what the internet has become. Do you remember years ago when chatting on AOL used to tell your friends BRB, be right back? We don't have to say that anymore because it's where we live now. We never leave. The internet is our news, our social activity, our communications, our research, our way of life. Times have changed. Market America and shop.com were built on the concept of cooperation rather than competition. So we work together as a community of entrepreneurs to seek to enrich each other's lives by forging a new economy driven by us, the people. After all, your best investment will always be in yourself. In a digital age where only the borders are the limits of one's imagination, you can build the perfect life. No company is better poised to take advantage of the global marketplace than Market America and you. You know, owning a shop.com site puts entrepreneurs in the perfect position to capitalize on the largest shopping migration since big box retailers like Walmart came on the scene more than 50 years ago. This weekend, you'll experience it all. In fact, it's so jam-packed that we had to add another day. That's okay, right? As a product brokerage company, we continue to bring the exclusive market-driven products backed by scientific research. And at this convention, we'll be launching several new life-changing products, which will help you attract more customers and build your shopping annuity. You'll hear from many shopping annuity members who are master members who will share their proven principles and techniques and the experiences that have contributed to their success. And of course, you'll hear from our corporate team about shop.com's latest technologies, our mobile updates, as well as new systems and tools to help you support and grow your business. And of course, we'll always have special guests here. And of course, let's talk about our founder, our chairman and CEO, my husband, J.R. Reitinger. A man who's established a solid foundation for others to stand upon. Yes, a foundation not just built for himself, but rather creating an atmosphere for the world to thrive and grow. Jared will share his insights. He'll teach us the power of the unfranchised business and the shop annuity and why there's nothing else like it in the world. And what really has me excited is this weekend, he's going to take the stage every single day. Every single day. Because he's going to show you how to personally build the business step by step, going back to the basics. Going back to the basics. You'll leave knowing exactly what to do, armed and charged to succeed. You know, at Market America, we build entrepreneurs. Together, we're changing people's lives. Today, we see opportunities together, not obstacles. And as entrepreneurs, we look at the world differently. We don't just see the world as it is, but we see the world as it could be. And we believe that anything is possible. Our opportunity offers much more than just money. It offers unity. Unity is in the word opportunity. Circumstances that make it possible for people to come together and support each other with a common cause. We empower them all with the resources that they need to become an entrepreneur. We give them trainings, confidence building, teamwork, and we build leadership. You know, you're in business for yourself, but you're not in business by yourself with Market America. We are the solution that the world needs. You want more affordable education, better health care. You want to make more money. You want more time, freedom with your family. You want paid vacations. Whatever it is, you just name it. But you can be sure of one thing. Regardless of who your vote is for president, he or she won't give you one single one of them. The only person who can do that is you. The only person that can do that is you. Nothing, no president ever will ever change your life. This government can't change your life. The only person who can is you. Don't you ever forget that. You make the difference. You make the difference. The only thing that has ever built this country is entrepreneurship. It is how this country was built. It is the American way, period. You are the ones who change this world. You are the ones who touch people's lives, period. It doesn't matter who wins this election. You're the president of your life. You change the world. You're the solution. That's what matters. The only way the government makes any money is from entrepreneurs, period. We're the ones who make the difference. We're the job providers. We are hands down the best company in the world. End of story. End of story. But in order to succeed, I'm going to finish it up. I got a little excited. It's just so sickening. I'm so tired of all of them saying, I can do this, and he can do this, and she can do this. No, you can't do anything to change my life. The only person who can, they're not going to give you more money. They're not going to create better jobs. They're not going to give you higher paid jobs. Nothing's going to change. The only person who can change it is you. And don't you ever forget it. In order to succeed, let me tell you what you're going to have to do. You're going to have to sacrifice. You're going to have to sacrifice. Everybody sitting on this floor has sacrificed. Everybody who's come out here, I know you're sacrificing. You're going to have to give up sleep. Some of your social life, some of your immediate desires. You must be able to sacrifice who you are now for what you want to become. That's what you have to do. You got to give it everything you got. And I'm not going to tell you it's going to be easy, but I will tell you it'll be worth it. It will be worth it. Everyone wants to be successful, but they're not willing to put in the risk. Everyone wants to be rich, but they don't want the risk. Most people want to live happily now instead of happily ever after. Stop making excuses of why you can't, why you won't. You either will or you won't. Let's face it. Some of us have more yesterdays than we have tomorrow. So what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? You can't recover the time after it's gone. Time is the most precious commodity we have. Yesterday ended last night. Today is a brand new day. What lies behind us, what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. It is our light, not our darkness, that frightens us most. We are all meant to shine. It's not just in some of us, it's in every single one of us. Today we reclaim our dreams. We transform dark yesterdays into bright tomorrows. Today we close the door on the past. We open up the door to the future, take a deep breath, step on through, and start a new chapter in our life. And don't you dare look back, because we're gonna make this a bestseller. We're gonna make this a bestseller. I hope each and every one of you return home with a renewed sense of purpose, possibility, and most of all, belief, because it's all heart from here. Remember, it's not when you got into Market America that matters. Is what matters is when Market America gets into you. God bless you. God bless Market America. It's going to be a great weekend.